they did in game three, and it cost them? Or are they going to let it go back inside to Gasol and Biden?
Well, I don't think it much matters. I mean, I think you're right on it. What are the Lakers going to do? Do they understand the importance of... They're already playing great basketball. Four straight games over 30 points. This is paramount. The LA
Lakers get it. Fuck you. Hey, hey, hey.